Buddy, this is Total Gamer Jockey, and I want to welcome you all back to my channel. Right now, I'm going to be reacting to the trailer Call of Cthulhu. I was about to say Cold, but then I had to make sure it was right. Anyways, I don't know what this is, but I know what Cthulhu is thanks to South Park. So without further ado, let's begin.
Product not yet rated.
The most merciful thing in the world is the inability of the human mind to correlate all its contents. We live on a placid island of ignorance, in the midst of black seas of infinity. And it was not meant that we should voyage far. Madness is not a curse. With five feeble senses, we pretend to comprehend the boundlessly complex cosmos. I have seen the dark universe yawning. The gods pity the man who in his callousness can remain sane to the hideous.
Oh, robot. Thing with a face.
Sanity is a curse. Madness offers the only freedom.
Where is he? Oh, you can see Cthulhu. They him talking? There's tentacles over there. So anyways, yeah, it's Call of Cthulhu, six ways it will mess you up, okay? Better watch that video later so I know what to not get involved with, you know? Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one. This is Total Gamer Junkie, signing off.